Okay, we are back to our third gameplay, and this is not where we have left off in part 2, because I've replayed this like 2 times. This is the third time I'm doing it, because this opportunity of getting the red assassin bug is really buggy. When I find the bug, I couldn't walk over to the place, or the bug doesn't appear, which is not one of the bugs. Because the bugs, actually what I read is that they travel underground. I mean, they live underground, so sometimes although the marker shows that the bugs are there, they might not be there. So you will see that I fast forward this part of me getting 3 bugs because I spent a lot of time like now reading, waiting for the bug to surface onto the ground level. Yep, and so you can imagine the excitement when I see these tiny little red things coming out, and yep, you catch them. And then here we have 2 of the bugs, and the third one is here where I encountered a glitch in the previous try. It seems that I couldn't walk over to the site. Yeah. So let me see. And another thing to note is that the bugs only comes after like 4 PM until like maybe 11 PM, and you have to stick around, and during the daytime you're basically quite free to do anything that you like. And ta-da! We had the 3 bugs in our pockets. Did we? Oh no, is this the second one? I couldn't see quite well. Oh yeah, we missed it. So we have to catch another round. Now we can deliver the bugs. The bugs are actually expensive, so if you see it while you're not having this opportunity, please feel free to buy to catch them. And here we are delivering the bugs, and we shall continue the next part. And here we are to continue from the last opportunity. Ask us to return home to complete this opportunity. Okay, I'm wondering if the home refers to our base camp, or does it refer to our actual home? Okay, let's speed up. Bicycle cycling is always good to exercise. Okay, I was wondering, what if, let's say, we are back at the base camp. What if we let me see. I'm wondering, what if we purchase a tent? But that means that we doesn't need to go back to a base camp that often. Okay, we doesn't have an adventure at the moment, and we can go to ta-da. Let's go to the adventure box. What is Jean doing? Where is she? Hi, Jean. What happened to Jean? What happened to Jean? Oh, okay. Sorry, I was pausing. The game was on pause mode. I'm sorry, guys. And girls out there wondering, who is this nerd trying to play the game on pause mode? Okay, that's why they said they want us to return home. Anyway, that'll be a waste of money. I believe our trip is not complete. I mean, it's not due to back home yet. Okay, actually this is the first time I'm playing this. Okay. So I'm a bit confused with the types of things that we are able to do. Okay, let's see. Hi Jane, my name is Lin Hua. I've been studying the Dragon Cave for years and I found that many tourists these days, it's much more peaceful and productive to study it from home, away from the tourist commotion. To do this, I'm building a telescope. I'm wondering if you'll assist me in collecting 5 metals to construct the telescope. I'll pay for your services. Okay, great. And let me see, what's her name? Okay. And I'll say, let's have meal first. You mean? Why is it so dark here? Okay, I thought that was a fridge. Let's have dinner. Let's have a goopy carbonara. Does it sound delicious to any of you? I believe you're going to the Dragon Cave, and the previous episode we were outside there wondering what's the use of a dragon cave. Okay, let's speed up. So that's actually an adventure for us to explore inside there. After our meal, we shall have our bedtime. Okay. Sorry for the disruption. She's sleeping on one of the more uncomfortable bed. Let me see. When doesn't my opportunity turns up here? 1 of 5 metals. So I need 5 of them. I've heard someone saying that it's okay, it's not too far from the. Let me start her sleep now. Is it any metal to do? I suppose we come to this part. What is this? Any more extra stuff to collect? Any excavation site? Nope. There should be one more metal here. And that seems to be great. It's an error on my side. I should have tried to meet her needs first. Otherwise, we'll be in great trouble trying to look for a toilet. Wow. We are out. Shower until extremely cleaned. Where's Dion? I was wondering, why is she not... like, why is she still sleeping? Okay. No collection from here. Let's collect the metal along the road. Whoops. There's lots here. Is that 1, 2? Sometimes the pieces that we see here might Let's wake up. And let's go back to Jane. Showering. Oh. It does, bother me a bit that no, come on, since you're here, let's not waste the trip up the hill. I believe she should be having sufficient. Oh, apparently she can't. The queue is too steep for her. Where are the others? I believe it's here. Right? Oops, that's a flower. Pick Indian. I think she had enough metal, so let's just focus on our opportunity and deliver it. Come on, Jane, run! You slim down. Okay, let's have a little chat. And we deliver our metal.
Klozna, the dead go.
Why is she automatically going back to where is she going? Oh, Lingua is here.
So far.
Pottery of peculiar properties. A good find. This will work perfectly in the eyepiece of telescope. It's almost finished. All I need now is the lenses. I need to send some ancient pottery to the glassmaker to be ground down and heated in the glass. Okay, where am I going to find two common relics? Okay, and we have one of it in our inventory. That's convenient. But before that, let me pause the game again because I'm wasting time trying to navigate around this area. Is this the shop area? Yep, it is. No, it's the Hall of Lost Army. Okay, I need to go. Need to go to the shop. Which level are we at?
Lightning whips.
Not browsing, but buying. Oh! Am I seeing things? It's called... Wu Xiao is a relic merchant. Does she sell relic here? She's buying food. Where is she? Yes, that's what I needed her to get.
Arna, Nikaya Janzo, Laderna Viv,
Malibna.
Lorsha, Mita.
Why
do you have two relics here? What? So she bought... I was hoping that she's getting something like... I was thinking of dried food for our adventure. But she's hungry. Well... Let me see, what is she eating? Stir fry. Chinese food. Delicious. What's the commotion? Who is making a tea? Dean. Okay, this is a local relic shop. Unique relic. Precious gems and valuable metals.
Fredishe. Zork.
Galamia.
So we can sell things here. Oh, this costs $100. We actually have quite a lot of funds, so I don't think. Boo! We found pink diamond that costs 1,003. Okay. Yep. Okay. Sidetracking. Let's look and see whether. Okay. This is one of the. Let's try. Does it, is it considered one of the relic needed? Nope. Okay. Let's buy some supplies for
Sarglass.
Is she a book merchant? Food merchant? What other merchants do we have? No. These are not the kind of things that I'm looking for. Prepared food, meat and cheese. No. Nope. Okay, now I'm confused. I can't buy the relic. I have one. I presume they will be showing me the place to get the others. I'm not seeing it on the screen. Let me pause the game again. That's our base camp. I'm assuming that we might need to excavate. Why is it not being shown on the map? Let me look in my inventory. You see? What happened if I analyze it? It's a special merchant. What does he sell?
Arna Nikaya Janza. Laderna Viv. Benuetta Malabna.
Am I supposed to buy my relic from him? Nope. What are all these? Oh, these are the things that you can buy using the ancient coin. What's this? This energy give you this snack. It's potion of courage. Let's buy one. Maybe two, three, four. I'm wondering if I can buy the relic from Wu Xiao. Then I don't need to go and search for it. What is a common... She needs something. What if I buy a vase? Does it help? Nope, it doesn't. Okay. I can't deliver my relic. I need to see. I'm not sure, you know. Do I need to go to the countryside and look for places to excavate? Okay, I tell you what, let me pause the game. Okay, and we are back again. What's going on? So apparently I can buy the relics from this merchant. I'm wondering if it's because they're speaking too loud. If it's because I already have a vase, so I should be looking for something else, like maybe a bowl. Oh, yes, so we need different kind. Let's deliver our relic. And Linghua is just nearby. So she should be more specific that she needs different kinds of relic. And why do I have so many? Okay, what's going on? Bastard parts. Thanks for your help, but I'm so disappointed. The new telescope lens got slightly damaged in the mail and will no longer fit in the lens socket. What should I do? Wait, I have a friend who is able to fix it without having to send it back in the mail. You, Jane, have proven to be a big help in my endeavor. Can I request your services once again? I need you to deliver the telescope parts to Ipei to be fixed. No problem. And Ipei is just here. Let's deliver the parts. Okay. Repair retrieval. I've repaired lenses and now it's complete. Please take it back to Linghua so that she can begin studying the dragon cave from home. Lin told me you'll be paid more simoleons and ancient coins for your help. Okay, no problem with delivering because Linghua is here. I have no idea why both of them cannot just pass it directly to each other, or I might just be lucky that both of them are just nearby. Okay, now we have a new adventure lights out. Thank you so much. Studying the dragon cave at home with my new telescope is great. But I need to observe it last night and I couldn't see with all of the lights in the town. Would you mind trying to convince 3 locals to help to turn their lights off? I'll pay you if you can improve my lights, my view of the cave. Okay. Let me see. So I can just convince anyone? Or must I go to their room? I mean their house. Okay. I pay. I thought I saw I pay someone around. Okay, he's here. Can I convince him? More. Since he's so supportive of Linghua's studies, I presume he should be easy. Should be easily convinced. Okay, let's have a look at her needs. Her energy is relatively low. Oh, I need to be friendlier with him. So let's chat and let's get to know. And high five. And let's try to convince. Yes, you did hear a baby cry behind. Nope, where did he go? Where's Ipei? Who is this? Okay, paparazzi. Let's try paparazzi. Maybe we should look for someone who is like a local with normal people. So this is Zhang Hua. Oh, that's hot and sour soup. Where is he going? Hello, hello. What's going on? Can I have a friendly introduction? I hope. Friendly chat. Friendly high five. Friendly get to know. I'm going to do a bunch of friendly things. Oh, yep, he's convinced. Goodbye. Friendly Washington's Friendly Discuss Adventures Friendly Shaka Bra Friendly High Five. And after that, let's try to convince her. Simo. Please off your line. Yes, that's great. She's convinced. Okay, let's get her Jane back to her base camp. Let me go to level 2. I think they have better amenities here. Or is it? What's going on? Use the toilet here and then set the bed ownership to her and have extreme sleep. Okay, this is break the toilet. Okay, while she's having her extreme sleep, what's going on? Oh, this is like the suite. That there's only one room here. And then she need to have a breakfast. Let's have pancakes. Because it's cheaper. Oh no. I think we should let her have. She should have take a bath first before going down. And there's no more pancakes? Yes, there's still pancakes. I believe she can try to convince people here. Can she? Okay, these are not actually. Yes. How fast time flies. It's 3 p.m. Okay, she has improved her cooking skill. That's a plus. Actually, there are more things to do in China, like doing martial arts and photography. I need to off that radio. Can I change the volume to low? Okay. Maybe she just have it soft background music is fine. But no one is blasting throughout. Well, we are back in our base camp. More like a hotel than a base camp. Okay, hurry up, Jane. I don't know where is the person you're supposed to convince has gone to. There's no one here. Is she waiting here? Okay. There's a guy here. Let's do a friendly introduction. Sing Hong. Hi, Sing Hong. I noticed that for the world adventure, there are like more characters, more people walking around. Let's have friendly chat. Friendly Shaka Bra. These are like the shortest shorter interactions. And let's see if that's sufficient. he's friendly. I hope he's nice. Should we sing? Okay, great. He's finally convinced, and we are going to report in. Jane has earned 15 visa points. That's awesome. Okay, can we track her while we check on our status? Is it here? Common relics, relic collection. Oh yeah. We are at level 2. No, we are at level. We are close to level 2. Let's make full use of our time here. Oh, we have more visa point, and I believe, and we have reached level 2 of the visa in China, and she's going for a swim in the lily. Wait, she's going naked. She's swimming naked in a pond. It's not even a swimming pool. Does it make her happy? Was she drowning here? Okay. And now since her stats are relatively good, we will go back to our base camp and look for the next adventure opportunity. Learn a new recipe, skinny dip with Sing. Nope, we're not going to go skinny dipping with any guys that we just knew, like, for less than a day. Okay, hi Jane, cycling down. I wonder why it has been designed, that the game has designed to have so much walking. Someone's calling her. Hey, it's up here. How do we answer our call? Sure, Pierre seems to be interested in Jane. He has been calling her every day. What is this? Woohoo with Pierre. Should we? Nope. Let's not have that as our. What do you call this? Our lifetime wish. Okay, we shall stop here and continue in the next part. Yep, the kids are waking up. I'll see you again and wish you a great day ahead.